I write this now in hope that someone will remain. Someone may remember. The sun is an orb of blood. Twisted twilight shrouds my eyes. The air reeks of anguish. The sun has plunged into nightmare. The man who served me coffee now writhes on the floor. He rants of visions he alone can see, as writhing red tentacles grow from his face, as if his eyes had been seeds waiting to sprout. He is quiet now, my waiter. No more cackling, screaming, dead. Of my fellow patrons, only two live. The others have fallen. Their blood is everywhere. The survivors, gemlings both, their skin shrivels and grays to the hue of necrosis. Their gems flare with unholy luster, their eyes black as hatred. A gemling ghoul, it twisted off a corpse's head, gnaws at skull-like dog. My head now, visions clawing at me. Thinking burns. I see horror. Envy the mute corpses at my feet. Words flay me, flee me. All is madness.
Much clatter.
The Beatles poet could hide his spoils from Chitlis, but not from us, eh? I knew you was the exile for the job. I'm sure you've been more than compensated already from Victorio's stockpiles, but he's a little extra. Care of something I found under a dead man's bed. Why? Just because I like you. Come over here. Good luck to you. You looking sharp? Bring me back something nice, huh? Come over here. Good luck to you.
everything dies.
Thank you.
The shadow whispers and simpers at the Monkey King's feet. When the Monkey King puts his back to the sun, it is the shadow that leads the way.
Let me tell your future.
You're looking sharp. Good luck to you. Don't do anything I would.
There is nothing eternal in this empire of ours, but the names of our day that shall be revered or reviled in the centuries to come.
An emperor cannot allow himself to become buried in the shadowed vaults of self-doubt, cannot allow thoughts of imagined disaster to spin about inside his mind like so many strife-splintered wheels. An emperor navigates his way through the terrors of perplexity.
Come over here. Good luck to you.